It's still creaking and cracking. There we go. There we go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, baby.
Safety first.
We're rolling. All right. This right here, the little echo takes a D adjustment driver, so we're gonna tune it a little bit.
Yeah.
wanting to roll. There we go. All right, it might roll like this, just a hair. Be ready. That's crazy. I just want to take this moment to point out that I'm feeling this saw finally start to run better. I'm feeling it right now, currently, in the moment. Is it completely broken in? Probably not. Probably a far cry from it. But I can feel it literally getting better. Cool, right? Thank you. Right there it is. Hear that? It is really running better. Much better. Much better. Get down. much better. Oh. What's up? What?
I almost took out your window, but I didn't.
Man, be careful, it's my brand new truck, baby. I think that's enough video for today. The rest of this is getting a little bit big for this little echo, but boy, it really started running quite a bit different right there. Just out of the blue, bam, just started. Really pulling a lot harder, pulling a little bit more RPMs, and it still feels like it's running fat, but whenever I leaned it out, I lost a bit of my torque, so I'm gonna leave it right where it's at, especially because, you know, it is still breaking in. We like to keep it fat. All right, that's enough. See ya. We got a decent little load in the back of the Nissan. Yep. Irene's gonna record me driving out of here. Cause it might not be able to do it.
What? Oh, of course it is.
Of course it is. I'm gonna try two-wheel drive first. Backwards to make sure that the four-wheel drive disengages. Alright, two-wheel drive.
No problem. Yeah.
But all that weight in the back really helps out. But still, this thing's only got street tires on it. Anyways. Thanks, babe.
You're welcome, babe. I didn't
turn it off. That's my wife. Say hi, wife.
Hi.
Look at him go. They're all down there munching on them leaves. That's a pretty neat cleanup service I got.